The probability density function of a random variable x is f of x is equal to x by x, x by 4, 4 minus x square. For 0 to 0 less than or equal to x, less than or equal to 2. And f of x is equal to 0, otherwise all condition. And we have to find mean, mu of the random variable function. You have two formula, keep in mind. First, mean of PDF. Probability density function is given by ex is equal to minus infinity to infinity x p of x into dx. Here f of x is given, not p of x is given. So p of x is equal to actually f of x. Ready? So by this formula we need condition from minus infinity to infinity, but we know that for 0 to 2 f of x is equal to given by this equation. And for another limit is 0. So we can simply divide minus infinity to 0, 0 to 2, and 2 to infinity. But minus infinity to 0, answer will be 0. 2 to 0, we have to apply this function. And also 2 to 0 to 2, apply function. And also further 0 to infinity, answer will be 0. So only we have remained 0 to 2 part. So f of x is equal to x by 4, 4 minus x square. Limit 0 to 2, and mean is given by this equation dx into x into px, or said to be that f of x. So mean is 0 to 2, these two condition. X into f of x is equal to x by 4, 4 minus x square into dx. Got it? By integration this, you can find this answer. Ready? So for this type of example, you have to only keep in mind these two formula. First for finding mean, and second for finding variance. For variance, this equation is given by e of x minus ex square, or x minus ex square into p of x, or here side f of x. So f of x, got it? So keep in mind these two formula. And last one example of get 2015 second purpose solution is, its last one example, the two eigenvalue of matrix 2, 1 and 1 and p have ratio 3, jump 1, given for p is equal to 2, and we want to find what will be another value of p that gives same ratio of 3, jump 1. First, we know that as p is equal to 2, for finding eigenvalue, we have to write yet. We have to deduct lambda from that diagonal part. So 2 minus lambda and 2 minus lambda. Got it? 2 minus lambda, and here p is equal to 2. So 2 minus lambda. Another part is 1, 1, and its determinant will be 0. Got it? So 2 minus lambda, 1, 1 into 2 minus lambda is equal to 0, because determinant is 0. By equating these 2 minus lambda into 2 minus lambda means 4 minus 4 lambda plus lambda square. Minus 1 into 1, so 1 is equal to 0. So lambda is equal to 3 and 1. And here ratio of eigenvalue 3 jump 1. So it satisfies 3 jump 1. Now we have four answer A, B, C, and D. And here I applied P is equal to 14 by 3 for finding eigenvalue. When I applied P is equal to 14 by 3, you can see there what procedure that you will find value of lambda is equal to 5 and 5 by 3. It's also ratio is 5 upon 5 jump 3. It means 3 jump 1. Got it? So by applying this ratio, applying this 4 MCQ, your last one answer was D, that 14 by 3. By applying value of P as 14 by 3, you can find eigenvalue that also ratio is 3 jump 1. For time saving technique, you have to directly apply this value. Also here it's complicated equation is here. So here suppose x square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. By applying x is equal to minus b plus or minus under root d by 2a, you can find lambda value of 5 and 5 by 3. Got it?